What's up, guys? Eric Rivera here, Fitness Phenom, coming to you guys with another calisthenics workout. So this one was an EMOM. EMOM means every minute on a minute for 30 minutes. So it's a long one, right? This is gonna build capacity, it's gonna build endurance, and it's gonna build stamina, right? The two movements I did, pull-ups and squats. So every minute on a minute for 30 minutes, I did 5 pull-ups and 20 squats. Pull-ups, full range of motion, so you already know. Extend the elbows, chin over the bar, and then squats, like I always do them, ass to grass, full range of motion, all the way down and back up, right? So within that minute, 5 pull-ups, 20 squats, all unbroken, done within the minute, and you repeat that 30 times. So 30 total sets, every minute on a minute, that's 30 minutes. So that's a total of 150 pull-ups, 600 squats, essentially done in 30 minutes, a little under 30 minutes, right? So that being said, if you want to try this, it's not for the faint of heart. So if you want to try this out, give it a go. If it seems like a little much, this one's a little more advanced. So if it seems like a little much, either scale the time or the reps, meaning instead of 30 minutes, maybe go 20 minutes, 15 minutes, 10 minutes, depending on your level of fitness, your level of capacity. Or go down in reps, maybe 3 pull-ups instead of 5, and maybe 15 or even 10 squats instead of those 20 reps, right? So you can build up, build that level of stamina and endurance so you can get that 520 for 30 minutes. So check it out. Let me know what you guys think on the comments below. As always, follow me on the gram, FitnessPhenom21. Make sure you guys like and subscribe to my channel. Show me some love. Enjoy.
Thank you. 48. 48? You go straight down there.
Yeah. Now you're going to
want to do it for hour?
Hi guys, so 150 total pull-ups, 600 squats, every minute on a minute, 5 pull-ups, 20 squats, all unbroken. Hit on my boy Lighty.
Yeah.
As you see, you got the heart rate up, very good leg workout, pretty solid calisthenic workout with your pulls and your lower body, your foundation. So, follow me on the gram, FitnessPhenom21, follow me. Subscribe to my YouTube.
Let's go. Like the video. Share with your friends. Leave a comment. Know if we respond.
Let them know your Instagram.
Thanks for showing love. Follow me. My Instagram is Ledamir Nunez. And my YouTube is the same. I'm showing love. We're working hard. And we hope you are.
Links will be in the description box below. Cheers.